Class 8 on the lake, Geneva on the lake, Ohio. So I'll let you ride along with me a little bit today, and you're going to see some killer trucks. Stay tuned. Truck right here. It's old Emeryville. That's how you know this mural's been on there a long time, probably a '79. late 70s W900. I'm sure that mural was probably done by a local artist that I know who did a lot of vans back in the 70s.
How long ago? I've been to camp here for those, and I know.
No, we never made those. Those were really modified, the big guys. My shop where I'm at is just right around the corner. New arrivals. It's pretty unique. There's some graphics. Nice. Some 4x4s here. Let's see what's rolling in.